London graffiti gang, the DPM crew, have pleaded guilty to causing over £500,000 worth of damage with their spray cans. Four of them were caught on CCTV, while another managed to tag the Queen Vic on the EastEnders set.